Hi, I'm going to do another puzzle. This will be a USA Today puzzle. We'll do the one from Tuesday, Character Study by Erik Agard. And this video is also going to be an experiment in using this layout, the horizontal view, which is a little cumbersome because I can't see the whole grid, but it might look better on YouTube. So we'll give it a shot. Halle Berry. And she's going to play a role in some of the other answers in this puzzle, I guess. A TV program, I think, would be a show. Flow, hustle and flow, not sure. 13 across. A place to bowl is an alley. A place to sweat, I don't know, a gym. Prefix for pronouns. He, her. Let's come back to that. And actually, let's look at this three down. Animal that starts with a double letter is a llama. To permit someone is to let them do it. I don't know this title, but I assume the word is eyes. Their eyes were watching God. Shade of gray, slate, slate gray. It hasn't been easy. Oh, we've got another kind of permit. Permit is to allow. So we've got two different clues for permit, let and allow, right next to each other. I kind of like that. A small earring is a stud earring. Hive leaders, I'm gonna guess without even checking the link, that's queen bees. Yep. Six down. Saudi Arabia. Seven down. Color, another word, is hue. Eight. Dollar bills are ones. Nine. Would you like to give it a go? This is a problem where that doesn't quite fit on screen at full size. Well, maybe I can still read it like this. So let's do that. Spoons, ladles. Place to sweat. Ooh. Food with a butternut variety, I just had some of that recently, is a squash. Bon appetit. An agreement to stop fighting. Is another way of saying a truce. Past tense of tis, twas. A wet forecast is rain. A 90 degree angle is a right angle. I think this is emus. Nose related, nasal. I don't know Jackie Justice or Bruised, but if you're getting bruised in your sport, it might be MMA. Very admired. Let's see. Oh, let's go back up. I skipped some of these. Sounds of laughter, depending how you laugh, could be snorts. Let's check the down clues here. In fact, I'm not used to using the list view, so I probably could be seeing more. Spoons. Insect with a stag variety is a beetle, stag beetle. Office higher-ups. Managers, bosses, el jefes, las. Flows, ebb and flow. Okay, that makes sense. Spoons. Emerge? Energy? Oh man, this one's gonna come back to bug me, I think. The A in DNA is acid. Spur of the moment is the expression. I don't know a Mary Mary song. Quite contrary? I don't know. I don't know Lord Kitchener either. A single time, might be once. To make someone mad is to rile them up. Rarely heard out of that expression, to rile up, but you see it by itself in puzzles. Nope. Probably, But let's check that. Sup, hey? Those are two sort of vague ones together. Let's check this one. To bawl, yeah, is to cry. Some community work. Not service. Escaped might be fled. Entered again via keyboard. Oops, I suppose would be retyped. Typed it again. Tales with morals are fables. Assume that's LA something, but. East from Oklahoma to Arkansas. Phrase that might send someone to the vending machine. I wonder what kind of vending machine. These days, newsletters come by email. Section, maybe part, but let's leave that for now. An animal's nail. Probably their claw. Step between lather and repeat is rinse. Rinse and repeat. Crispy portion of a brownie, or I guess anything that's baked in a pan would be the edge of it. I don't know the hairstyle. Property document is a deed. Not outgoing, I guess, is shy. All right, let's try to fill in a few of these. Place to sweat. Oh, it's a sauna. Would you like to give it a go? I guess, want to try? Oh man, I don't know what that test is. Surprising. Lord Kitchener's music? Calypso. Scold harshly. Mary, Mary. I want to make that school, but I know it's not. Sea creatures with no natural predators. Not sure. Pale brown shades are probably tans. A pig's supper. Poor pigs. They eat slop. People who pursue severe weather, okay, are storm chasers. And an awareness-raising ad is a PSA. Okay, so I guess the sea creature. Oh, okay, I was confused by the. For some reason, I thought this was a plural, but the creature itself is not. Larva and a serve. Okay, it fills in that corner. What do we have here? Very admired. Let's leave that also and see what we can do over here. To be a thing is just to exist. To consolidate is to merge. Section, yeah, I will say that as a part. What do we have here? Created, made. LSU. Prefix smaller than micro is nano. Sounds great. I'm in. Oops, I got a stray letter here. Fables. It's S, not W. Bantu knots. Cool. Jerk chicken. Huh. I've never heard this phrase, but I like it. Jinx, buy me drinks. I guess. Let's see. Very admired. Mrs. Death, Mrs. Death. Maybe Mrs. like that. That's just a guess based on the possible rhyme. Top left computer key. Escape. Halloween month, October. What was the reason? Why? A couple quick and easy ones in this corner. Shortened word used in some school names. Course, now I probably will not be able to figure out an easy one. Oh, well, this is going to be buy me a Coke, I think. Mary Shekel? Is that a thing? Scold harshly is severe? No, is. Venerated. Very admired. Celebrated. There we go. Scold harshly is to berate. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Some community work. Out. Oh, outreach. I was trying to. Thought I had a error. And it was going to be outer or outside or something, but outreach makes sense. Okay, schools could be tech schools. Ooh, just a few letters left, hopefully. Let's see, spoons. Man, why am I not getting this? Can I help you? Yes. Neo pronouns. Bosses, beetle. I guess energy. I don't get that. How do you get energy from spoons? But nonetheless, there's the puzzle. And thanks for watching.